Is the ESP8266 Game Boy sort of thing I'm working on. It's got a left, right button, A, B, and a joystick. And right now I just kind of have a test game on it. Right now it's Pong. It tells me to calibrate the joystick, so I'll do that. And then play the game. And you can see the joystick works. My end goal for the project is to get Super Smash Brothers kind of clone working on it, and getting multiplayer using the Wi-Fi off the ESP8266, and that's gonna be what's gonna happen. Thanks, guys.